Hey everybody, welcome to the third installment of our Blue Goose vlog, take three. Paul and Sione here. And this month, what we're talking about is easy shopping in Blue Goose. So, Blue Goose easy. And we're here, this is going to be the wine bar. I mean, we're gonna make it look awesome and amazing as a start. And I have two of my magnificent friends here to help me talk about shopping at the Blue Goose, being easy, and to help Chris in the wine bar. So, go for it.
Take it away. Hey, I'm Lauren Carter. I am a mom in St. Charles. I've got a first grader at White Hill Rose and a little guy in preschool. But I'm also a business owner. I am an event planner. My company is called Curate Plan Style. And I do a ton of weddings, corporate events, but birthday parties are so darn fun.
Hi guys, I'm Chrissy Summers. I own Families on the Fox, which if you follow us on Facebook and Instagram, you know that we are all about the social experience here in the Tri-Cities.
And some experimenting.
Social experimenting too, because I guess that's what we're doing right now. But more importantly, you need to be visiting the website. Our website, familiesonthefox.com, has everything you need to know about kid, family, and adult experiences in the Tri-Cities. Things to do every single day, where all the free stuff's happening, inexpensive items. So yeah, it's a lot of fun things on our website.
I love that your entire social media presence, everything you're doing, started with just needing a calendar. Like, oh my gosh, what is there to do?
Right. Yeah, that's how the whole idea started. Was it started off with the calendar, needing to know what's going on where and when, and then it just expanded into everything else, like all the breweries, distilleries, the wine bar that's coming to Blue Goose, all those things are on the website.
Here we go. Thanks for being with me to help talk about this, but as we get into this, I'm just excited about this wine bar. Like, the vision is coming together. It's all gonna change and then be the same, but better and awesome.
Tell me about the wine.
So what we have is
just a typical rosé?
No, this is white Pinot Noir. It was actually made in Europe for a way to drink red wine during the summer. Continental rosé, a real thing, which is magnificent. I love that we're all coming to understand what rosé is about. So here's your white Pinot Noir.
This will be my new summer drink. It's very easy to drink.
So easy to shop. Yeah. And I'll tell you what, I want to tell you, when I talk about the Blue Goose is easy to shop, that actually means a ton to me.
Yeah.
And as I connect with all of you about the cool things about Blue Goose, this is a small store that still has everything.
Everything.
So we're doing everything that we can to be totally shoppable and get through in like 15 minutes. You can do the whole
thing. Totally.
Because none of us have enough time.
No time.
Yeah. So super easy to shop. But, I mean, easy means so much more.
But if you do have the time, like you could easily, like if I'm here without the kids and I can just like chill.
Oh, I could drag it out.
So easy to shop at Blue Goose also means easy to find exactly what you're looking for.
Yeah.
Easy, you come here.
This is a thing now?
Easy
to see.
We're making walk in, because this is my good friend Jason is
hi,
walking
Jason.
Into the vlog.
Nice to meet you.
So say hi to everybody because you're now in the vlog.
Over here.
Up there. Right there.
Easy
right
to see your friends.
And it's a great place to have a beverage.
We were talking easy to find things that are exciting. Chrissy was just telling Jason.
Seriously.
So catch us up. This is like
Scooby-Doo. Okay. So these are, and if you follow my Facebook page, you have seen me post about these every single time I come to Blue Goose. I post about these.
That's good.
These are the salmon pinwheels. So like as children, we probably had those like ham and cream cheese and pickle pinwheels, which we love and I still love. No offense to those, but this is the grown-up version. So this is smoked salmon with cream cheese and there's capers in there, which I know some people are turned off by capers, but you can't really taste them. It just adds flavor.
It's kind of like lox without the bagel.
Yes. You put it on top of a cracker if you want, or just pick out.
There you go. But the theme this month is easy, and so easy to find something new that when you try it is awesome.
I didn't get a manicure. I'm sorry.
And we're talking like around $8.
Yeah, this is such a good. If you have just a couple friends over, it's really cool to pick up one of these. Like they go in minutes at our house.
Thinking like while I'm making my kids mac and cheese, like I'll just that's my dinner.
That's
like
dinner. I'm just that's dinner.
Oh, and some French bread from their bakery.
Done.
Easy.
And done.
Easy. Blue Goose.
Easy.
Hashtag.
Easy at the Blue Goose.
Blue Goose easy.
So And that's it. So easy means so many different things. Yes, you can get through really quickly. Easy, we're right downtown. Really we're good. In the middle of everything. Right. Totally. Easy, if you are there's looking like for something, let me know. I can make a change.
Truffle Tremor.
Yes.
We're still working on that.
Truffle Tremor is
it happening?
Coming. Yes, absolutely.
See? The world's greatest cheese ever. Truffle
Tremor.
You
tell them you want it. It absolutely. Happens. It works.
100%.
I kind of wish they had a bar here, and it's happening.
It is happening. It's
this bar, well, you're just early. You're first.
I'm just saying, I just bought of it, and you just like
you just
knew.
Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo.
You saw. He literally walked
I didn't talk to you. You said, you know, it'd be great if the Blue Goose had like.
Come
a place
to Blue Goose, where we're already doing what you were thinking about. And it doesn't always occur to you, because people think of grocery stores as almost like quasi-governmental entities.
Yeah.
Right. I love when people ask me, they're like, hey, can you do this? You're like, I own it. Does it sound like fun? Let's do it. Let's go for it.
Yeah.
In all of it, easy to feel connected to and a part of things that we take for granted.
Yeah.
You know? Like, I mean, you take a look at what we're doing right here, easy to come in and meet a bunch of cool people. So what are the things, when you think about easy and you're thinking about the Blue Goose, what else can we do? Because I'm always asking, I mean, begging nearly, like, what do you want that I'm not doing? Because I'm so here all the time, my ideas are everywhere, but I need your ideas.
Yeah.
I mean, what I don't want you to change is the lighting is so calm. It doesn't feel like I'm walking into, like, a brightly lit superstore. It feels calming, and I don't feel like an anxiety attack waiting to happen as I go grocery shopping. So please don't change that, and don't change, like, the music is also contributing to that calming vibe.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't think you could change this if you tried, but the welcoming nature of everyone who works here.
So
and
nice, yeah.
Anytime I've ever wanted something or wondered if something was possible, like for Henry's birthday recently, and I wanted him to have cookies as favors for each of the kids. And it was a bowling party. And I wanted each cookie to have each kid's name on the cookie.
That's so cute.
And I wanted the cookie to look like a bowling ball.
Yeah.
But I didn't want to actually have to make any of the cookies or write the names on the cookies. And I'm like, can we do that? And they're like, yeah, we've never done a bowling ball cookie before, but we could do that. And like, they just brainstormed with me and got the right color ribbon and like bagged it. It was
nice.
And then like poof, then there it was.
And that's actually really important, because behind the scenes, one of the things that we talk about at Blue Goose all the time is we do the hard things. So you don't have to. But we do the hard things, you know, from finding people who fit really well because they believe in things that are bigger than themselves. People who fit into community, people who care. Not a lot of people are trying to do that in grocery space, in, you know, the industries that we just take for granted.
Yeah.
But everybody that we're hiring, the way that we train, and I'm not going to say that we're perfect, but we have our eyes and our sights focused on, you know, people who appreciate what they're a part of, making lives better.
Yeah.
You know, because it's easier to feel good.
Yeah.
And
you know?
We don't have the time to do all of the things that we want to do. And so if you make it
easier.
7 steps easier for us to get to that end goal, than like problem solved.
Yeah,
right.
You found a customer for life. Like,
right,
well,
exactly.
One of the hardest parts is to talk to everybody and help them know what the Blue Goose is actually about.
Yeah, and I'll tell you, one of the misconceptions I know that I had when I first moved to the community, and that I know several other people have, is that they feel that local businesses are more expensive than the big box stores. And I thought that for the longest time until starting Families on the Fox, and I actually took a hard look at these small businesses. They are not priced the way we, think they are.
Yeah.
I think when I first moved to the neighborhood, you had the Blue Goose is like a little bit she.
Yeah, little
but
fancy,
it's not.
Fancy, right.
But it's
not.
Absolutely.
Not. It's not. It is the same price
you
as
get the
or better
feeling.
As,
yeah.
or better as
I have,
else.
You know, I have a confession.
What's your confession?
I went into last year, I went into Ace Hardware because I was finally going to treat myself to the cordless steel landscaping tools.
So I
went into Ace because those guys are magnificent. I love them. And I always do business at Ace in Geneva.
Oh, right.
Absolutely.
They're
Rob, you're the best.
The
I love
PTO,
you.
They really are amazing.
And they really care. But I walked in and I'm talking to one of my favorite guys that always helps me out. And I was like, listen, so be cool with me. I'm buying these. But I mean, what are these, like 10%, 15%? He's like, what are you talking about? These are exactly the same price. And I was like, oh, I just did to you what everybody does to me.
Yeah, yeah.
Because they just assume it's more expensive.
Yep.
And it's not. And I, from my perspective, you know, I came from, you know, the large side of this business. And so Matt and I negotiate like furious. Yeah. You know, we have that experience. But as a little guy, you can kind of like dance through the raindrops.
No, but like I know all the staff, they're great. And you just get in and out and you get what you want easily. Easy.
And
but I think what Lauren was talking about was that, yes, you can totally get in and out and make it super easy. But if you have someone at home who's taking care of all the things you want taken care of, you can make this a nice, low-go-in trip.
How about this?
If going to the grocery store.
If you're looking
especially when this comes in, I'm going shopping. It's going to be a whole new thing.
Yeah, can we walk around with our glasses of wine while we shop? Is that going to be a thing?
Oh, yeah. You know, and I'll tell you what. I know how much I'm jumping up and down on this easy thing, but I love the idea. Because the idea of the Blue Goose is inclusive. A lot of people, like you said it, they're like, isn't the Blue Goose shishi?
Yeah.
No, the Blue Goose is fun and you're invited. What's a party without every single cool person invited?
But you know what I love too about Paul is that we've been here, you know, setting up before we did this vlog.
That is killer.
Every person that walked in, every customer, he happened to know by name, and I almost wondered if it was set up, but then you see them actually shopping. He takes the time to know everybody that's walking in this store. So this is very personal to him.
So you're right, and what I usually say is, whether you know it or not,
you don't, I will.
Like, I'm doing everything that I can to take care of you. Even if you don't know me yet, it's still about you. You're here in my community. There's nothing that I wouldn't do. Like, my calling, I mean, not to go too far down that line, is to do as much cool stuff for a place that I love. I was born and raised in St. Charles. It's in my DNA. When I first came back and people were curious because I have a big corporate background and I was a VP in a big company, they're like, don't make the Blue Goose corporate. And I would tell people, I don't even know how to do that. I was born in aisle 3. Everything that helped me be successful in large companies.
Is that why you do the Easter egg hunt in aisle 3?
Oh, kind of, absolutely. Because I was born on Easter. It's all St. Charles for me. I've realized I love my home. And I love the people who are here sharing this life with me, this experience. So why wouldn't I do everything I can to make this as cool as possible.
But you know what I love too is that you guys have fresh fruit out right when you walk in for the kids to have. So while I'm busy shopping, their mouths are busy eating an apple.
You mean popcorn?
Well, there's popcorn too. I forgot about the popcorn. Sorry.
Because popcorn fits right in the cup holder
it's
of
true.
Your cart.
We always go straight to the donut holes, and I'm like, just hold on to
just
these.
Eat
and if you are quiet, you can have one.
But I guess that's the whole point, though. Like, that's Blue Goose easy, is because you can give your kids something to keep them occupied the whole time you're busy shopping. Right. How quick or how slow you want to be, they're busy. So you can keep the kids entertained the whole time.
If you want to know what? If you're gluten-free, it's easy to find great stuff because my wife cannot eat gluten at all. So if she is going to think I'm any good at running a supermarket, I have to have amazing
gluten-free
food.
Yeah.
If you want to buy Cheerios, we keep a good price on Cheerios. Yes, you can spend a lot of money for things that are amazing. Mm-hmm. You know, but you also, like our ground beef is still under $4.
Yeah.
And we cut so much strip filet and ribeye. Steak?
Yeah.
That's what's in the ground beef.
I had the flank steak pinwheel. It seems like I really love pinwheel items.
Beef?
I do like the pinwheel.
Mostly strip filet and ribeye with a bunch of sirloin.
Yeah, it's good.
What you got?
It's a little salt and pepper in there.
Another thing, it's easy to get confused by the grocery market industry because ground beef isn't just beef. Ground chuck has nothing to do with chuck. And ground, it all has to do with the fat content.
Right.
If you want your ground beef to be a little bit more lean, I wouldn't go above chuck. Just cook it in a way that the fat will drain out.
Because like slowly?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
But so it retains the flavor.
And so you get all the flavor and then the fat drains out.
But the fat, if you start with something with little fat, then there's nothing for it to
seep into. And
but it also starts with, in one, high quality beef, two, good cuts.
So my question is, I am really weird about my animal products not containing a bunch of stuff. Like
turkey beef.
Like I don't necessarily require organic whatever, but like
turkey
I don't
beef.
Want a bunch of garbage
beef.
Food,
like
red,
gurky.
Like red in health. Situations
gurky,
where they're unhealthy.
That's a great question. You can do, this is such a big idea that people have boiled it down too tight. You can do certified clean or you can do grown clean. Gerke grass-fed ground beef is the cleanest ground beef that you are going to find.
And what does clean actually mean?
So you're talking about no hormones,
grass-fed.
No antibiotics, no, they don't eat things that were not clean. So you will get some animals that are fed animal parts. There's unless you get certification and if you don't know the grower, you know, the producer, could be anything.
And what's the, like, so do I want to look for specific brands
first
in
of all,
the store, or do I know that anything I'm getting here is going to be a certain level and I don't need to be really that freaked out about it?
There's nothing you can do if it's not, if I don't know, so local, I know. Like, yeah. Gerke, super clean. Grass-fed, super clean, generally, but that's, there's, so you got more of a peer review.
Okay.
In a lot of those communities, because you have government certified, which there are different levels.
Yeah.
You get peer reviewed, which, you know, if you're in a brand with a peer that's doing a peer review type clean, sometimes you'll get that with natural, sometimes you won't. That's not a super regulated term.
Okay.
But if you know the grower, like Gerke, you know exactly what they're doing. Heritage Prairie Farms, super hyper clean, ridiculously clean,
yeah.
because it's about how they want to produce a product. So if you see a locally produced item, you know, you're good, because I'm looking for people that are doing really clean things.
And Paul
organic
goes to
organic.
Visit them. So if they follow you on Facebook or Instagram, they'd see that
so,
you went to Gerke and you went there. Like
absolutely.
You,
yes. Mm-hmm. If we're going to do business together,
yeah.
we're going to be friends because we're all in it together.
Yeah.
That's how I feel about St. Charles. That's how I feel about everything that we're doing.
And because, you know what? You have skin in the game, too, because, like, he's supporting local businesses. So I know, like, Eden on the River, which is a restaurant
super
a block
hyper-plane.
Away. Hyper clean because they make
Omar,
everything super
amazing.
Fresh.
He's
Omar
so
is amazing.
Great.
I love Omar.
Two words.
Hi, Omar.
Guacamole hummus.
And Rowan, his
what?
Wife. I'm Middle
it's
Eastern,
so good.
And I will tell you his food is, 100% authentic. It's what I grew up on. His hummus is exactly the way
so
my grandma made it, and you guys sell it. So if you can't get into the restaurant, come here.
And this is the thing that I love.
Yeah.
Omar at Eden is... He's a professor of world music at NIU.
My alma mater.
When he was like 16 in his home country, he won the Presidential Medal of Honor for his music.
Isn't that amazing?
Yes.
He's got amazing accolades, but you would never know because he's so humble.
He is such a polymath. He's a magnificent guy.
Yes.
That's what's easy. Like, in all of it, easy to find amazing people. Easy to find great stories.
Yeah, and that's
Google's
what I think
easy.
You do a really good job of, is like making sure you're invested in the community and meeting your neighbors that are businesses so that you make a good point of, like, how is this going to fit with Blue Goose? I think people just have that misconception that local is expensive, and that is not the case.
Right.
I literally came here grocery shopped 1 week compared to another week elsewhere at a different big box grocery store. Nothing was different other than the quality of product that I got here. So I got such better quality here, and I knew that I was supporting local, and within Paul's store, I was supporting local again.
Shopping at the Blue Goose makes it easy to make a difference.
Yeah.
You know,
ooh,
because...
that's good.
Well, that's it. I mean, what are we doing here? Because we
in
all invest in each other. Because the more good you do, the more good there is. When you realize you could do anything, you no longer can take not doing everything that you can to make that impact.
Right.
What are we leaving our kids? What are we doing with ourselves?
Yeah.
We need to start earning people's trust on their terms.
Yeah.
Just
right.
be cool. One by one, pick them up, invite them in.
You know, and
make it easy for them.
And it was so easy. And literally, before doing this, took me 2 minutes to order 2 dozen cupcakes for my daughter's birthday on Sunday.
Did you get the cupcake cake thing?
I got 6 different cupcakes because I couldn't pick just one.
So back to the thing where you asked us what you could do differently to improve, and there is one little bone I have to pick.
Yeah, I hear you.
Can you please extend the availability time of the apple cider donuts?
Preach, girl.
I feel like they just, like, you're like in the fall zone and then they go away.
Well, hang on. So
yes,
Halloween is apple cider. Thanksgiving is
should also be apple cider.
He's a pumpkin.
Cream cheese pumpkin.
They would knew it.
Yeah,
no, but cider.
Yes.
Did
delicious,
you see
too,
how I tried to? Because I gave you one of those to try.
Did.
That was the switch because I know.
But
the apple cider.
And then
just
we
like,
do.
I can eat them all year round.
Chocolate peppermint for Christmas. We donated a meal for 10 to Fox Valley Food for Health. that I love.
I love that charity.
Sold two of them because we sold this meal for 10, six courses. You know, I will be running food service.
Oh, cool. That's fantastic.
For 10. It sold for $4,800. And so...
Okay.
Yes. And so immediately the executive director, who I absolutely love, said, will you do two? I was like, yeah. Okay. I'm not going to not give you another nearly $5,000 when two people bid this thing, you know, well over $4,000. So, but the idea is this. So it's 10 courses. We're going to move out everything in the middle.
Oh,
you're
going to
do it while we're open.
Oh, stop it.
We're going to run service while we're open.
Stop it.
When is this happening?
Yeah, give me a take, give me
time. We're
give me
planning.
Date.
Kate's handling the cooking. My sister is a magnificent chef. So easy. One of the things that is going to be super easy is delivery is right around the corner. It doesn't get easier than that. But what's going to be easy is we're not raising the prices of any of the items for delivery. We're doing it as cheap as possible.
So is it just like a delivery fee?
Yeah, that's it. There's a pick fee if you want to come and get it, and there's a delivery fee. Most of those other companies are hiding it in the cost
of
things.
Items. Yep. I've seen it. I've done it myself.
We should be live in by Mother's Day.
Wine bar
delivery. It's
going to
be
like website.
Both.
Okay.
So it'll be super, system agnostic. So you go there, easy to use. It'll have your shopping list on it. So once you use it once and log in, it'll know what
Remember.
You bought last time.
Oh,
it'll be searchable.
Smart. Will we be able to use that app to make a grocery list and then it remembers what
yes.
we got last time? So then when I come in, it's just there. Ha! That's smarter than my current. Could my husband also actually
yes.
access the
husband,
list at the same
yes.
time?
Yes.
Oh.
As we're talking about easy, you know, tell me, you know, from a mom perspective, you know, because, you know, I always say St. Charles, God bless you all. Melissa, I love you. My life wouldn't work right without my magnificent
She's
wife.
She's amazing. Just met her. She's
mm-hmm.
great.
So tell me, what are the things that are important to you that make Blue Goose easy for you?
Lauren?
So it's easy in the context of I know the wide range of things that I can get for the kids, for lunch, for dinner, for breakfast.
Yeah.
Like, all of the things are here. But also, if I forget something or if we just aren't on a cycle where there's a big grocery trip in the cards, it's right, like, you're right here. Like, right in between the train station and my house. And it's like there is no extra going out of the way. And it's here and you don't get caught in a 45-minute cycle of trying to find the lunch meat all the way in the back. And
it's always parking. And it's just so convenient. Everything about it is convenient.
You're right there.
Yeah.
Yes. Like, it's easy.
You guys have it all. You have, like, a coffee bar for me to have a coffee while I stroll if
and
I want to.
I've never
samples.
Tried that.
Always
is
sample.
It
is so good. I had a vanilla latte just 3 days ago.
Illy is 14th or 15th generation company. They're
right.
basically the leaders of coffee on earth.
Mm.
Italian family. There are only two in the Midwest, the NBC Tower and here the Blue Goose.
Really?
Go
yes.
figure. And their lattes are to die. Like, it was fantastic.
It's everywhere in New York.
And like I said, I got
awesome.
2 dozen cupcakes in a matter of 2 minutes. I mean, I can come here with a list. Like, our friend Jason came with a list, handwritten.
Yes,
but I will tell you, I honestly have also gotten delivery services before or pickup services, not to name who I went to, but I have. And I was always disappointed with the produce. So here's my question, Paul.
Yes.
Whenever I've bought produce here, like whenever I've bought it, it's been fantastic. So can I expect that same exact produce when I pick up or get
so,
it delivered?
Have you ever heard of Aaron Duff? Dan
yes.
Pitts is the most magnificent
Hi, Dan.
Guy ever.
He's
Dan.
Great.
So first of all, anything that you need help with, Dan Pitts, Aaron Duff, I will call Dan. I was like, listen, I need this contract to go there right now. I have to do 4 things right now. This has
and
to
I
happen.
Need your help.
And Dan's like, yeah, be there in 10 minutes. His
He's
customer service is impeccable. I helped Dan go
right
from
there.
Being a part-time Aaron company to
full-time
because Dan, I'm putting him in business to run Blue Goose Delivery.
Yep,
oh,
right here.
Smart,
yes.
Dan Pitts is magnificent.
Yeah.
He cares about people. He's
yeah.
right here. So in my mind, I had to help create a local delivery company that had the right density. Like, yeah. it had an economy of scale.
And, like, attention to detail.
So he could actually run it. Yeah. So, because otherwise, you're going to get overpromised, underdeliver, you're going to learn to deal with it, which is most of the supermarket industry. Overpromise, underdeliver, and you just learn, like, well, I'm expecting too much. And that's my whole point. That can't be.
I'm excited. Well, so when can we expect this launch? You said Mother's Day?
By Mother's Day.
Because that's a perfect Mother's Day gift, actually.
That's my Mother's Day gift.
Honey, if you're watching, I want this delivery service. And then I'll be here at the wine bar, but I want the food delivered to the house.
Although, I have to say, my husband...
and an Uber home.
Yeah,
and an Uber. Pay for an Uber, and then that's a perfect Mother's Day.
So the Blue Goose. Easy place to have fun. Easy place to hang out with friends.
Blue Goose, easy.
Easy place to just walk into a vlog.
You can just stumble into something.
Easy place to find people who would do anything that they can to take great care of you.
That guy.
Paul and Tony from Blue Goose, thanks for watching this episode. See you in the store.